Welcome back to the Vive Mars tutorial. Today, we're excited to introduce the new recenter feature, which lets users choose their alignment point freely. In the previous version, we adjusted the recenter position by adding 5 centimeters to the rover's height to align the actual position. In this new update, the user can now choose from 6 points as the reference for the center point. These points are the bottom of the tracker, the bottom of the rover, the 4 corners of the rover. Here we test the different recenter positions in the scene by using the following reference points, with the pointed part of the cone indicating the center point. Before starting, first click Recenter, Reset Anchor. Select the tracker you want to set as origin. Here we select the bottom of the rover as the origin for observation. Next, we will conduct a test with 6 points. 1. Select the bottom of the tracker, and you will see the tip pointing horizontally with the floor. 2. Select the bottom of the rover, and the tip will shift 5 cm upward from the floor. 3. Select the upper right corner of the rover, A, and the tip will move towards the upper right corner. 4. Select the upper left corner of the rover, B, and the tip will move towards the upper left corner. 5. Select the lower right corner of the rover, C, and the tip will move towards the lower right corner. 6. Select the lower left corner of the rover, D, and the tip will move towards the lower left corner. We can notice that after each time click Recenter, we can keep the current setting or reset it to select again. By customizing the center point, the user can place the rover in the corners or specific points of your shooting area, allowing for flexible deployment. Thank you.